Hi boy, let's learn to play Hallelujah song. First I will play finger picking while the chord changes are shown on the screen. Don't worry if you find it difficult to play like that, because later on I will show you how to strum the chords for the song, which is easier than finger picking. Now watch the diagram and try to follow how the chords change. You will note that while finger picking for this song, we play only one string at a time. An arpeggio of 6 notes is played. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. First and fourth notes are emphasized, which means they are played louder than the other notes, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This diagram shows how to play the arpeggio. You pick the string in red with the finger indicated by the finger label. Thumb is T, usually labeled P, but I call it to T to make it easy for non-Spanish speaking students. And index finger I, middle finger M, ring finger R, usually A. Now watch the diagram and learn the finger picking. Now watch how I play it. Here is how you can strum the chords for this song. If you have any questions or need personal assistance, please send a message and I will meet you online by video conference. Good luck. I won.